How to press tofu.
Wash the tofu container first. Open it and drain all the liquid. Grab the tofu in a paper towel and set it aside. Flip the tofu container and carefully poke several holes in it. Place the container in a bowl. Next, set the tofu in a paper towel on top and place something really heavy on top of the tofu. Let it sit for 15 minutes and done. Look how much water there is.